Hello everyone, Shraddha here. Let's talk about one important topic of international business dynamics. When we talk about promotion, so there are two types, whether you are doing when it comes to promotion, you will be making or you will be putting lot of amount in order to promote your product. But do we really need to promote our product on a daily basis or every time? It's not like that. If there is some brand, say Nike or like Adidas, so these are the brands where they need not to promote lot of products. They just need to share on social media that yeah, we have launched this product, you can try or you can buy this product. Do you really think that they really need to promote those products in an aggressive manner, like in an aggressive marketing? So they need not, because they have already established their brand. For those companies or for those startups who are very new in market, so they need to promote their product, right? So whatever products they will be launching, what they need to do, they need to give shout out, they need to do paid search, they need to use SEO in a proper manner so that like they can make their brand more established and more like people can get it within maybe 3 to 6, because SEO does not work within 1 month or 15 days. It takes time, maybe 3 months or 6 months, at least 3 months to 6 months, to build a strong website, to get ranked on Google without paying any amount. We need at least 3 months to 6 months. I am talking about from the very beginning. Suppose I am launching my website today and will be applying SEO tactics, strategy will be making using SEO, and will be using proper keyword, hashtag, will be taking care of landing page. Then I need at least 3 months to 6 months in order to get my website ranked on Google. So yeah, we need to understand this. So now there are two kind of strategies that we need or that we use for international promotion. When it comes to international promotions, there would be a lot of problem when we talk about offline promotion. So preferring online promotion would be very wise, because here we need not to do any kind of tariff, we need not to pay any tariff, there would be no barrier, because internet is there for everyone. You are watching this video, maybe someone else from some other country or like some other part of the world will be watching this video. There is no barrier, they need not to pay any kind of tariff. But when it comes to offline promotion, they need to do it. If they will be thinking to put some hoarding on Europe or in France, then they need permission, they need to go through lot of legal terms. And once they will be succeed in like following these terms or like getting confirmation from those policies, then they can do it. So let's talk about these two policies, these two strategies. So first is push strategy, second is pull strategy. Pull means I am running one advertisement here, you are not at all making to view my website, but I am making you to view my website. I am pushing my website in front of your eyes. I am pushing my website to be like seen in your screen. So in simple ways, if I say so, अगर हम कहीं पे पैसा लगा के कुछ एड रन कर रहे हैं तो क्या होगा, whenever we will be looking some things related to our products, say if I am making my videos on digital marketing, so if I am trying to promote these videos, I will be using hashtags like digital marketing, YouTube videos on digital marketing, these things. So if you will be using this long tail on your keyword, then I need not to pay any amount, because my video will be ranked as you have used long tail, that is full form, like YouTube video on digital marketing by Shraddha Pandey. So you need not to, like I need not to pay for this kind of search. But very less people do this. They just write video on digital marketing or digital marketing topics on digital marketing. No one bothers to use someone's name, or because there are a lot of videos, like there would be a lot of people who will be talking about digital marketing. So it's like that. When it comes to if I'm not getting good number of views in my website or in my video, so what I'll do, I will be putting some amount on Google AdWords or maybe some other like platform like Instagram, Facebook. So what I'll do, I will be promoting my videos, my content through these websites where I have already put a lot of money, right? So these are push strategy. I'm posting my video to for you so that you can see my video, you can watch my video, you can see my post. But when I am using, I have a strong presence on web, like through website. My website is very much SEO optimized and it is doing well. Everything is great, performance is well, even site speed is well. So here I need not to pay a lot of amount, because whenever you will be writing something related to my website's keyword, my website will be ranked on your Google page. So that's the way where we need not to pay anything. So these are the two strategies that international promotion marketing also uses. Like I have also told about these tactics. So these are, first is SEO, search engine optimization, SEM, search engine marketing. Search engine marketing is an inorganic way to get people, or say to attract people or to get traffic on your website. While search engine optimization, it does not require any kind of amount from your end. If you have optimized your website very nicely, if you have good keywords, you have SEO like implementing it, and you are using proper hashtags, your landing page has good keywords that will be attracting or that will be focusing directly on your work, then you need not to do anything like when it comes to paying ads. So yeah, these are the two strategies that I wanted to talk about. That's for today. Will be coming soon in the next video with another set of any marketing topics. If you like this video, please like, subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share, and let me know if you want me to come up with any topic. I will be covering that topic too. And if you have any kind of doubt, just let me know in the comment box. So will be coming soon. Stay tuned. Bye.